Hey Internet, it's Colorful Arty back for more Kingdom Hearts. Because we got the complete gummy collection last episode, I thought, hey, maybe we should make a brand new gummy ship from scratch. Isn't that a fine idea? Alright, let's see. Fire G. Fire a God G. Flare G, high power midsize engine. Ooh, interesting. High power full size. Yes, please. Holy G. Oh my gosh. Okay, too many engine gummies. That's fine. Let's see what we got. Okay, so we want the Thunder G's, but we also could have Thundera or Thundega G's. Wait, what? No. Hang on a second. Hang on a second. Let me go back. Fine. We will call this... Ultima for now. But we weren't even close to finishing editing that, so... Okay, so this is officially the most disgusting-looking gummy ship ever, but this is gonna be flippin' amazing. Of course, I won't actually get to fly it until when I'm going to the last world, but whatever. This is gonna be the fastest, most absolutely insane gummy ship ever. It's all... It looks so good! No, it doesn't. It looks terrible, but... Oh, the effects on it are so good. Alright. Time for the final chapter of the 100-acre wood. We always knew this day would come. Oh, bother. Where do we go next? A winding, muddy path. Take a look. Yes. I actually do not remember this part of the 100-acre wood very well. Oh, bother. I think there's a Huffalump chasing me. What up, Pooh? Oh, man, I am slow in the mud. What are you doing, Pooh? Shh! Quiet! Or they'll get away! Who? The people who took everyone away. See their footprints? We were all sticking together to make sure no one got lost again. But then I saw some footprints that needed following. So I did. Suddenly everyone was gone. Bad people must have taken them away. Actually, Pooh, I think those footprints are... Anyway, I'll help you look for your friends. So once again, if you walk on to Pooh, he'll follow you. Eeyore's in there. Eeyore, that's so depressing. Eeyore?
Hello.
What are you doing?
Looking for sticks to build my house. Again.
Sticks for your house? This place already feels like a house. Seems like a great spot to gather everyone once we find them.
Pooh's muddy path. Help Pooh find his lost friends. Target him with R1 to guide him.
And do we get the great music?
We do.
It's Rabbit.
Rabbit?
Owl looked so intent on something, well, I just had to follow him. But then Owl flew off into the sky, and there I was, all by myself.
What pretty flowers. Pooh's gotta see this. Check out the flowers, Pooh. See the flowers, Pooh?
Whoa!
I do not remember this game at all.
I saw Pooh walking away, so I bounced after him. Then I bounced a bit too high, and I lost sight of old Pooh Bear.
Man, getting a good time trial for this would be hard. That'll help Pooh get through.
Hello, Pooh Bear.
What? Ha! I didn't want you to do that, Pooh. Man, because time still counts up while all the cutscenes happen, I can't even imagine trying to do all the Junie's Journal challenges. Pooh, get into the log. Yay, Pooh's following me through the log. See the flowers, Pooh? For some reason, when Pooh grabs onto a flower, the butterflies feel compelled to fly him upwards.
Oh, bother!
Hey, Owl.
I thought I'd better have a word with Roo about his bouncing. The next thing I knew, quite to my surprise, I was lost too.
So we just, I think, have Roo and Piglet left. And I saw Roo over here somewhere. Yeah, up there. Too bad I don't have my shared abilities. Where could Piglet be hiding? Oh, there he is.
Hello, Piglet.
I actually predicted him saying that before the text box appeared.
Pooh, where are we? I don't know where we are either, Piglet. But if we go back the way we came, we should find home.
Pooh just jumped off a cliff with no fear.
I got scared when everyone disappeared, so I hid.
Alright, time to get Roo back. Somehow. think getting Piglet is the only thing you need poo for.
Here.
There we go. He's just jumping off the cliff like a fool. Oh, hey, Roo. When did you come down?
I tried bouncing as high as Tigger. I was so busy trying to bounce, I forgot to watch where I was bouncing.
I don't know how we saved Roo, but okay. Maybe by getting the beehive down?
Sipu,
everyone's here.
The torn page turned into a new item. We get Oracle come. Oh, this is a beautiful sight.
Glad we're all together again. I didn't know what to do when I was all alone.
Oh, Piglet, you gotta be brave.
You weren't lonely at all?
Lonely? Are you kidding? I'm a Tigger! The most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. But I do admit, friends are awfully fun too. Think.
Hey, Pooh. What are you thinking about now?
Oh, well, I'm just thinking about, what to think about.
Well, I'm off.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Won't sound back again.
I hope you find your friends.
Sora, don't forget, we shall always be here. If you'd like to visit again, that is.
I love that ending. And that's an adorable cover. And that's the keyhole for the 100 Acre Wood Seal. It was on the book the whole time. So now we actually are pretty close to the end of the game? Like, if we wanted, we could start the final world. But, you know, I've made it this far, and I've done, like, so much. I want to at least try, the new cup at the Olympus Coliseum. Even if it is one doozy of a cup. And you know what? I'm gonna normal drive there! The shield gummy protects the ship against attacks! Equipped a radar gummy. Note the bottom left corner. Equip the speed gummy. It enables its acceleration. Oh!
This is the best.
Light speed Dendor.
Oh, this is amazing. It's the unstoppable gummy ship. That's amazing. Oh, that is amazing.
The problem is, like, by the time you actually get all the gummy pieces, you only have one gummy ship level left to do.
Nope, don't want to leave.
After all, we got a white Trinity here.
Ooh, new weapon for Donald. The Violetta, a rod that sometimes inflicts massive damage but reduces max MP by one? Forget that. Donald needs his MP.
Oh, and how did we not use this Trinity until just now?
We obtained Mithril.
That's for a material that's supposed to be super rare. That's very common.
You beat me last time, but next time won't be so easy.
Actually, I think it will be exactly as easy as it was before.
Anyways,
you know the rules, right? Which tournament do you want to enter? We want to enter the Hades Cup. What are you going to do about it? Enter together. And we start at the 49th seed. So there are actually 50 battles in this cup, which is pretty intense. But the one nice thing is every 10 battles, it saves your progress so you can start. So, like, once I get to the 39th tier, I can start there. Donald got more AP. There's some tough battles in this cup, believe me. Lots of boss battles. But you also get a lot of stuff, so it is definitely worth doing. Wild Dance. Stupid monkeys. Stupid power wilds.
I should probably fast forward a lot of these battles.
The terrible feat. Oh no.
Thunder.
I really wish I was Kingdom Hearts 2 Sora with his advanced combat skills. He can clear giant, like, swarms of Heartless really quickly. Oh, thank you, Donald. Nice planetary staff you've got there, Donald. The Dirty Claws! Power Wilds and Pots. Oh, one Power Wild and the rest are Pot Spiders. Nice. Come on, Goofy, it's pot spiders, they're not hard.
Goofy, nothing to it.
Oh, I love the way the Oblivion Keyblade looks. Mad Truffle. Well, we might as well try to beat him. Nope, that didn't last long. At least that's an easy battle.
Not bad, huh?
Now we get to fight Yuffie. Just Yuffie. But she's much better than she was when we fought her in the Pegasus Pet Cup. Deflecting her shurikens back at her is very satisfying to do. Forget that. Take that. And Yuffie can sometimes be one of the more annoying battles. So, I am very optimistic as to the way this cup is going. Goofy obtained the Genji Shield. It's not going to be better than his Defender, but... It's a new weapon nonetheless. Man, earning MP in the Colosseum is very hard because enemies don't drop MP orbs.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
So Goofy, most of the MP is gonna have to come from your MP gift ability.
Heal. Nothing to it.
The bad union. All right, let's take out the fat guys first. Woohoo! More AP! Alright, he's dead. That's like the one thing I don't like about Stop, is the fact that when an enemy's stopped, you can't see how much HP you're damaging them. And also the fact that Stop doesn't work on most bosses. Boss of the first section of the cup? Behemoth. Yeah, this'll be an easy battle. Maybe we'll get a level up, though. Yes, Donald, please spam gravity. Gravity deals a lot of damage against bosses with a lot of HP. Again, Not hard, just time-consuming. Dang, that is much farther reach than I would have imagined. What happened there? Way to give up your MP, Goofy. I'm very proud of you. That ribbon's coming in handy for Donald, though. He did not take as much damage from that as I thought he was going to. The nice thing, though, is like the more Donald and Goofy get beat up, the higher their MP rises. Only 600 experience for beating him? For real? That guy was harder than the one in Hollow Bastion, and for the Hollow Bastion one, we got like several hundred, not 100,000, but tens of thousands. Blizzera has been upgraded to Blizzaga. Not that we really use Blizzard at all. Next part of the cup. The Red Legion. Just realized, this is like the only time you ever fight Switch Ghosts in broad daylight. Because all the other times you fight them, like Monstro's pretty dark, Halloween Town's very dark, Atlantica's pretty dark. But we don't really like to mention Atlantica now, do we? Blue Legion. Have we ever seen that victory dance for Donald? I'm not sure if we have. The Sorceress Armor. Ooh, guard armor. For some reason, he's pink this time. I like the stylish purple, personally. Thank you, Donald. I love Aroga. Not only does it massively increase your defense and damage enemies when you get near them, it also reflects all shots that are thrown at you. Well, maybe not all shots, but almost all of them. And it lasts a long time. Yeah! I'm such a boss!
Nothing to it.
Just Aroga. Mad Fungus. Black Fungus and several green Requiems. Well, taking out the Requiems first. Nice going.
We did it!
That shield looks so heavy, but Goofy's like carrying it like it's nothing. Spiders and magic! After this part of the cup, I'll save and quit and we'll end the episode there. I also feel like I should definitely be up. Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna say anything.
I was gonna say, I should probably start uploading two Kingdom Hearts videos, like, every, like, or uploading Kingdom Hearts videos twice as often, just because I've got so many videos left, and I really want to move on to other Let's Plays. But, if that is the case, then I will have been doing this for a while now, so, you already know. You, the audience, right, know more than I do right now, as far as the upload schedule will go. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, heads up, I think I've recorded, like, 9 Kingdom Hearts episodes in the last 24 hours. Oh, you remember the stealth sneaks. Fortunately, they're not as problematic this time. Thank you, Donald. I love that Donald is very good about healing you when you're low on HP. Get those Requiems out of here. And this one is a dark gray stealth snake. Very stylish. Now we actually killed this one. Donald, why would you cast Aeroga on me, like, at the very end of the battle? All that will do is eat at your MP. Magic Force. Okay, Donald, don't cast magic for this fight, unless it's like gravity, or arrow, or cure. Nice, Donald. Man, Donald has very little HP. Shadow Summoners. Whoa, I like that effect. Nice going, guys. I wish there was a way to leave the cup, like, be like, hey, you've just- Oh, wow! Angel Star. This is a Heartless from the final world. You want to kill this one first. Because they can heal. Woohoo! Goofy learned the Berserk. I hate how they teleport everywhere. Nice, Goofy. Goofy's just like, ah, screw that.
We did it!
You deserve that victory dance, Goofy. Who's the boss of this part of the cup? Surprise, it's Cerberus, and he's tougher than he was before. But I think he's easier in the long run, because we are much better now. Keep up the gravities, Donald. Whoa, oh my. Thank goodness Donald has second chance. Thank you for being a good healer, Donald! This Cerberus fight is much more hack and slashy than the first one. Because for this one, you can heal, and so can Donald.
How? Donald, you just keep healing us. Donald is lightning fast with the healing. Yeah! Take that, Cerberus. Bad doggy. Can we leave the cup now? Because I don't really want to continue this episode. Attain the power of Thunder! Thundera has been upgraded to Thundaga. Yes! We're learning the level 3 of all the magic spells. Sky Raiders, can I please just leave? I'll just die. Anyways, I will be saving and quitting now. This has been Colorful Arty, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you tune in for the next episode where we will probably beat the Hades Cup. Have a great day, and God bless. Donald, stop healing me. Oh, oh.